Religion didn't help matters. So, anyway.
So was religion an important part of your... I mean, well, I suppose it must have been. Your mother was Catholic and so on. So were you religious or what?
I thought I was. I wanted to be. I thought it mattered. And it really wasn't until I'd finished... Actually, I'm very glad there was a religious element in my life because it made being a Courtauld student, where every subject in Renaissance painting, not every, but you know, so much of what goes on in Renaissance painting is has a religious base. And if you are not aware of what lies behind that, if you don't know about saints and miracles and whatnot, you know, it's a huge help culturally. But it really wasn't until I left the Courtauld, graduated, that that I finally gave up attempts to be sort of slightly normal.